Hotshot, I have big plans for our next festival expansion. Two words for you. Bouncy castle. on, we all had posters of these on our walls when we were kids. It's the Retro Supercars Championship. Meters. Keep left. A little Eastern precision and elegance here at the Asian Sports Championship.
It's the little things that count, which can make some... 100 meters. Turn left.
Horizon Parkway has got your hip hop knees covered.
Down.
turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, keep right. In 200 meters, turn left.
Time.
Turn left. In 400 meters, bear left. Keep left. At the roundabout, take the first exit. You have arrived at your destination.
now you're just showing off. Meters. Keep left. Keep left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Pop non-stop. Horizon Pulse.
Turn right. Turn right. In 100 meters, turn right. In 100 meters, turn left. Bear left. Keep left. You have arrived at your destination. Welcome to the Extreme Off-Road Championship. Things might get a little bumpy. I was biting my tongue. I was trying to hide. I'll forget what I've done. I'll be redefined. It's shaking the sky. And I'm following lightning. I recover.
mate, we got another one. With all these rumours flying around, we're going to have to start collecting classic cars. Or, you know, barns.
In 100 metres, keep right. Around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters,
turn
right. Yes, what is up, you sexy little ravers? This is your boy Scott Tyler on Base Arena, and we are keeping the Horizon Festival pumping with big fat beats and keeping the rumor mill turning with hot leads. It looks like all we know so far is that it's a UK-born former racer, maybe a bit dusty, but still ready to burn rubber. The rest is up to you, Horizon. I'm stuck here providing the soundtrack, remember? I guess it's not so bad. You got tracks like these.
Recalculating route. In 200 meters, keep left. In 100 meters, turn left. In 100 meters, turn right. third championship. I expect you've lost count by now. So it's a good thing I haven't.